Are you doing, guys? Miro here. We are actually already in Guari. There's intel cache here, skill point, and major intel. Unfortunately, there is Santa Blanca around here too. Come on, man. Medals.
Hey,
good.
We got a narco by the stack of tires.
Cartel's awarding accommodation to some thug. This knows the location of the metal.
Relax, we're still good.
Okay, again, I said that this will be quick and I need to do this quick. So skill point here and in that building is the mission.
Check your targets, we got civilians in the area.
Target carrying submachine guns.
There's one more somewhere.
That's close.
I have a feeling that I'm in the middle of the camp, kind of.
With a submachine gun. Over there, next to the container.
Oh, metal right here, good. So skill points done. I didn't expect it to be on the roof, but it's okay. Let's go. There he is.
Tango on the balcony.
Intel should be in this house. That's a civilian, that's okay. Right, intel is here.
Found some info on a Esteban Ibarra, the cartel's contact in La Santera's cult. He used to be some kind of professor, but now he's Santera's advisor. He gives speeches pretty regularly around here. Maybe we should pay him a visit.
Of course it's not here, it's this one here, advisor. Okay, that's kind of not handy. Let's move probably for this intel here, just behind the river. So we are quick. Come on, man.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Oops, that was ugly. This is Unidad base, intel and intel cache in Unidad base, and stock, folded basket for assault rifle.
Power's down. Marking an enemy.
They should actually go sleep. Hopefully this will work, by the way. What is it? Intel in the house. Yeah.
Hold your position.
We'll go.
Check it out. Weapons case. Nice.
Eyes on a group of soldiers near the crate of medical supplies.
So the best thing to do here will be don't disturb anyone.
Got a delivery schedule here. Looks like the cartel's getting ready to sell some supplies to one of their remote bases. Cargo plane's fueled and ready to go.
Rebels could sure use that gear, boss. All we gotta do is steal the plane. What do you think?
Got a map that marks the location of some kind of makeshift barracks in the jungle. Looks like Lassentera's detail of Sicarios is living there.
Okay, good. That's nice. How are we looking? Oh, that's right here. Nice, that's beautiful. What's this? I need to kill them. Alright, let's do this. That's just down the road here. I don't even need a chopper. I guess I will just go there. Why is this information in Unidad base? That's kind of weird, but anyway, let's do it quickly. Yes.
La Santera keeps her people in line with a personal force of Sicario bodyguards. Take them out. And we make her look weak in front of El Sueño and her followers.
I don't know how many targets it is, but this time we need to clear out everybody. Unidad camp was actually good. Pilgrim house, okay. Santa Muerte.
Those boys look kind of salty.
I expect La Santera's personal sicarios are some of Santa Blanca's best.
And there's a whole lot of them. Who's feeling froggy?
Not really. I mean, yeah, I can call in rebels. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. An intel cache. And Pilgrim House. Okay, let's do this. Flashbang's ready. The issue will be if there is a... if there are civilians here. That's my only problem. Yeah, that's what I mean. There will be civilians here as well.
He makes 5.
Sicario over here, near the building.
I think it's okay. Okay, I know what I will do.
Hey, we got a narco near the building.
This could actually work very well here.
Marking a hostile. He's close to some locals.
Looks like they're feeling froggy. The lieutenant's escaping. They've seen us.
It's okay. Attack, guys. It's fine. I screwed up, so let's attack.
Opening fire on these fuckers. Kinda reminds me of the Valle de los Caídos in Spain. You know that Civil War monument?
I gotta hand it to Sueño. He's got some impressive architects and engineers on his payroll.
Come on, guys, are we done? I don't think so. This is a weird mission, right? We should be done, but we are not done. I don't think so. You see, they are still here. I don't see him. He see me, I don't see him. I think I will go down, unfortunately, but I need to push this. Here is something. Oh, so we are done. This is only first camp.
For a cartel network station. Let's deactivate it. Bowman. We just traded gunshots with a bunch of thick-skinned Sicarios here in Espiritu Santo.
Don't let your weapons cool down. I'm uploading coordinates for another Santa Blanca camp nearby.
Okay, I thought that's... Is it this one? No. This is not nearby, really. And it was not expected. Anyway, okay. In the building in front of me, intel. Possibly upstairs. Fast. There's a book here. No? No. I have no idea what I'm looking at. Where is it? Okay, look, I have no time for this. One last check. I don't see nothing, so whatever it is, I'm just leaving it for later. Yeah, okay, let's head out.
Drive.
All right. Oh, we will probably end up here anyway, so that's fine. These 5 skill points are fine. There's the medal. Reduce noise by 10%. Definitely will go for that. Let's do the second camp. Okay. I thought this was a good choice and it's not. This car is just so slow. This car is just bad. This looks better.
To the market, Jeeves.
Come on, man. Yeah, much better. We are close. Let's go. It's here. This one. I think I know this place from the multiplayer. I think so. What I'm gonna do when I see those two rebels there. I will try to stop them. Let's go, guys. Exactly.
Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians. I called Pakatari for some reinforcements. I called for rebels to draw their attention.
Why are they going away? Are they really so bad?
Down. They're gonna see him. That LT's getting away. Looks like we've riled them up. Oh, here we go. They've seen us.
Okay, let's do this.
We got rebels throwing down with the cartel. What's our play?
That's it. Fought to the last man.
I guess surrender isn't in their vocabulary.
Nice, we got some achievement as well. That's beautiful. Again, some Kingslayer fighting in the ditch. Okay, I'm gonna leave this here. I may do this quick as well. Come on, let's go. Why not? Just wrap this up. Ooh. This guy's definitely speeding. Alright, the ditch is just here. Let's see. What is the story? If we can find something. Kingslayer file in the ditch, and I don't see nothing again. Is there something there? Not really. You know what? Just leave Kingslayer files. I have no time. Let's use my car and go for it. Yeah, this is actually easy region so far. This should be good. I may be able to manage. Come on. No rebels joining me, no. Let's see, where is the sanctuary? Okay. That's an easy one. Yeah, let's do one more mission and then wrap it up. Really, I am so fast this time. This is where we go. Did he die? Oh yeah, he did. Good. What is this? This is a skill point on the top over there.
Check your targets. We got civilians
over. Yeah, this is a friendly. I thought it's an enemy.
Throwing a flashbang.
Shit, they spotted us.
Lobbing a flashbang.
What is the story here? Skill points, right? Oh, here we go. Just one? At least I didn't go down this time. No ammunition though. I'll need to use ammunition. I do not care so much about convoy at the moment.
Esteban Ibarra is La Santera's advisor and the cartel's point of contact with the cult in Espiritu Santo. It's time Ibarra met Santa Muerte face to face. I'll let you arrange the introductions.
Or I just killed him.
This is the Santa Muerte Sanctuary. Keep your eyes open. Is he saying something deep or something crazy?
When in doubt, bet on crazy. Amen to that. I'm getting enemy a position. Marked. I need to get to a better position.
I got it.
Moving to position. Target acquired. Standing by. Roger that. Target
Say
marked.
The word.
He's down.
I see a team of Sicari inside that Santa Muerte church. Eyes on the cartel element. There, inside the Santa Muerte church.
Signal's all bad.
Eyes on two Sicarios. Over there, inside that Santa Muerte church.
I don't know how many guys there are inside there, but seems like a lot.
Hold up, they're gonna see you.
Where is he?
Drone is airborne. There's another one. That's 10.
I didn't know the guys here.
Santa Muerte church. See? Hey now, we got a group of Sicarios inside the Santa Muerte church.
Got eyes on our target. Probably the man running the place on behalf of the cartel.
Okay, let's see what's going on. Drone with explosives. I've never done this before, maybe we can. That's our guy. So, do we kill him, actually? Kill the advisor. There is of course a chance that that will trigger reinforcements, which will show up behind my back and is there a good spot here? Maybe this will be a good spot, no? Sit down.
We're out of the cage. Firing.
Why I kinda cannot kill him? It's just like so many headshots directly at him and it's... it's kind of weird, man. I kind of half expected that this will happen. I don't know what's going on here.
Fuck took you so long.
Yeah, and I'm in a bad spot here. Come on, let's go back. This is so bad. I will continue, I don't care. Come on, man. I can die. If I die, I will do it in my next part, but this is just crazy. Come on. Guys, maybe we can shoot?
Copy that.
So that was him. That was him here.
Target is down. Say again, target is down. Clear. How you guys holding up?
No targets present.
Okay, one day I will come back here and do one nice clean headshot. I don't know why it didn't work. Could I have maybe died down?
This location for intel?
Yeah, there is some intel. Let's check it out. Let's check it out. So this is the dude. I don't know why I was not able to snipe him out. I really tried my best and it didn't work out. I'm not sure why. What are we checking?
Santera! Been aquí, Santera!
Cardenal?
What do I hear about these Santeria rituals? About human sacrifice? Santera, you are going too far.
Faith does not work by half measures, Padre. If you truly venerate Santa Muerte, you will join us.
This
I'll drive.
Is not how one venerates Santa Muerte. You will stop these rituals.
Or what? No one misses these people, Padre. No one missed them before, no one misses them now. I have given these people a purpose and meaning. What better way to honor Santa Muerte?
rattled somebody's cage.
Fucked up. They're jamming us.
Alright, I think I will call it a day here, guys. There's no point. And there's one more intel somewhere over there. Kingslayer files. I don't know if there's a back room or something. I could have actually got him from here. I was silly. Yeah. It still shows another evidence. Here. Yeah, silly, really silly me. I could have just finished him from here. If I would have known, yeah. Just come up here and shoot him. Or from here and then disappear. Could have been quicker. But anyway, that's it. It's done now. Next part will be probably somewhere up here. It's kind of getting quick. It's kind of getting quick. It's not that bad. Maybe I will be really able to do them all. So I'm working on her now. And then two more. And then Ramon and El Cardinal. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 days. It's feasible. It's feasible. I will try my best to do it. For the honey badger. Crazy, I know. Thank you guys for watching and see you in my next part. Bye bye.